Yeah.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah.
Oh, that's awesome. Shit, is that awesome. That was awesome. So I'm floating down through, I see an active spawner on a red, she's digging. And then I see a couple of other bucks behind her. So I'm like, okay. And there was nobody around. So I swung over, pulled back up, put the spinner on. And third or fourth cast, first time I got it really, so it came across right. And you present that spinner correctly, blades already spinning, and it was pale. It was either a coho or a brown. I mean, I suppose it could have been a very early steelhead, but it was smaller. It was not a king. It was smaller, and it just wailed it, which would make sense. That's why I thought trout, because those trout are sitting right behind those big spawning kings, and cohos, any of the salmon. And they're just gobbling those eggs, which is why now we have more brown trout in the Salmon River than ever before. And every year there gets more and more, which is wonderful. I love seeing these big browns. I saw a big one this morning. I floated over. They stick out like a sore thumb. They are brown. They're like a saddle brown, and they have a real distinct black tipping on their tail when they're this color. And that tail sticks out like a sore thumb. Looks like a largemouth tail. Well, anyway, I see this fish, I went down, I back up, and I make three or four casts, and boom, it's swinging, you're just moving, it's just like trout fishing, and then wow, and I'm like, Grr! And I fought him for 5 minutes, probably, just thrashing his head on the surface. I can see the spinner clanking around out there on him, and I'm fumbling around trying to get Todd's net put back together and where I want it, which I should have did before I even fished, even before I made my first cast. Anyway, he come off and whatever, but it was awesome. I mean, it was right just like you wanted it, and it was pretty as a picture, and that spinner fishing is fun because it's just like little tiny spinners in little tiny creeks for little tiny trout, except everything's a little bigger and the fish are a lot bigger. That's a ton of fun. So I'm on to the next spot.
Holy Christ, you by yourself?
Nobody wanted to go fishing with me today. They all said I stink. So I'm like, all right, I'm going by myself.
That's bullshit.
That's right.
At least you had some fun.
Yeah. I knew it. Can you get him out of that tree? Hey, do whatever you need to do. I'll get out of your way.
Oh, you're fine.